I have created a concept, or I would say rather than a concept. It's called omelette culture. People are now very excited and they are now exploring various kinds or varieties of omelettes, like rolled omelettes, stuffed omelettes, grilled omelettes and various meats. I was previously working for Italian cruise lines in Italy for almost 8 to 9 years, and then I got a chance to work in Middle East. I would say my family is the primary reason why I quit my abroad openings or whatever the job. I was really excited to start something new and which I should invent of myself. Then I came through this idea called omelette, and now I have reached to a level where nobody has seen an omelette in such a way, the gourmet style of omelettes.
Everybody thinks the omelette is the only snacks, and they know only the bhurji and the half boil and the boiled egg like that. Now what you're getting here in the X Factor, it's totally dinner omelettes. It's totally fulfilling omelettes what you're getting here.
Every week we used to come here to have omelette from Kumar.
Like the mutton pepper fry, and we came here just to eat Kumar's omelette.
I have infused the European food into my omelette.
Hi, how much is special today?
Today I have a classic country style crab omelette and grilled halibut fish omelette and grilled wild chicken omelette, goat brain omelette.
Everybody is asking the secret. What is the secret behind this? How we get this taste? What's the magic? There is no magic, only logic. Everything is a homemade masala and from the mines of Kumar. So oil, 4 version of oil which is infused or incorporated in the omelette. Freshly grind coconut. I use only for the seafood, the coconut oil. And groundnut oil, especially only for the red meat. I use herbs, the fresh herbs like thyme, rosemary, oregano, sage, and chilies like jalapenos and habanero chilies. So when I was scratching my head, my brain, I ended up with an idea, why a goat brain cannot come into an omelette? So I implemented goat brain into my omelette. So the tossed vegetables and a nice goat brain with an egg, nicely beaten eggs, you get a fluffy, spicy goat brain omelette. One day, I wrote the menu in my board, grab and go. Somebody understood, grab. Kumar, why don't you try crab? Grab the crab. So in that situation, I thought, okay, crab also, I can infuse in my omelette. That small spark gave me a good chance to make and prove myself the crab omelette. When I was playing with my kid at my house, she was too naughty and she gave me a banana. Dad, can you prepare a banana omelette for me? Then I thought, okay, she is naughty, why don't I try some fruity? That's what I ended up with, a banana omelette. Topped with honey glazed grilled banana and cheese omelette for my lovely daughter. So I would say the quality of the ingredients and the creative concept took me to the right direction.